Welcome back, children. I'm your teacher, Mrs. Ida Raj, from the New Hebron Crèche Center. Today, we will learn about the birds. See, I will teach you some names of the birds. Pigeon, crow, sparrow, parrot, duck, rooster, goose, peacock, owl, eagle, nightingale, ostrich, bluebird. Now I will show you another birds. Where they live, do you know? Children, where the birds live, do you know? They make nest and they stay in a nest. See, here is a tree and see, many birds are over here. Which is this bird? Parrot. Which color the bird is? Green color. Parrot is having green color. And the beak is red in color. Then this is crow. And crow lay, all these birds, they lay egg. See, here are eggs. Can you see? Yes. Small, small legs, right? Then this is vulture. Which bird is this? Vulture. Vulture and this eagle, they fly high up in the sky. We can't see that, where they are flying. So, this vulture, eagle, they fly high up. Then, see, this is kingfisher. Which bird it is? Kingfisher. Then this is penguin. Which? Penguin, yeah. This is mena. See, mena. Kuhoo, kuhoo, karte hai na? So this is mena. Then this is ostrich. Right, children? This is ostrich. Children, this bird name is Taylor. Iska name kyo Taylor hai, malum hai aapko? Because ye Taylor, uska nest hai na? To wo stitching karta hai. Aur phir uske andar wo rehta hai. So, his name is Taylor. Then this ostrich is a very fast runner. He runs also and fly also. Right, children? Then here, see, this is a butterfly. Then this is sparrow. Then your parrot. And which is this bird, do you know? Woodpecker. Which is this bird? This is called woodpecker. And woodpecker makes his nest with his beak. He doesn't make nest like this. He makes hole with his beak and makes his nest in a branch of a tree. Yahan ye tree ke andar wo uski beak se tick 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 karke karta hai aur phir uske andar wo uska nest banata hai, andar jaake wo rehta hai. So these all other names of the birds. Enjoy, children. Children, do you know how birds fly? Yeah. See, this is the, how birds are flying, see, it is called wings. This is called wings and they fly with the wings this way. And what is this? This is beak. Chonch hoti hai ne? Chonch ko hum kya bolte hain? Beak bolte hain. And they eat with the beak. Okay, children? Bye-bye, children. Thank you, children.